future of the women's division.
Trying to turn Bayley and Sasha Banks right now on each other.
Sasha really doesn't think that Miss Fangirl belongs in this ring. More like WWE.
Starting to stir that pot, baby.
Definitely not Monday Night Raw. Really. No, but Sasha, I agree with you there, sister.
You talking that trash about Bayley?
Listen, Mick.
That's my bae.
Obviously, Sasha and Bayley should be fighting over who's worthy enough to compete against the Queen. But maybe another best of seven series is in order.
Dana, did I ask for your help or your approval? You talk again tonight, I will slap the taste out of your mouth.
Oh, Dana, you gonna take that girl?
All right. I've come up with a decision.
Dana, that's enough, Dana. You need to turn on her right
Charlotte
now.
Charlotte will defend her title at Clash of the Champions in 2 weeks against the winner of a match tonight.
All right, Mick.
Pitting Sasha Banks against Bayley.
And Dana Brooke. Put Dana Brooke in it. Look, she said.
Really?
Really? Oh, yeah.
Dana,
yes!
Dana was fed up. That was career suicide.
Oh man, I was hoping to. The crowd is loving it.
And
I was Dana hoping.
Brooke, a triple threat. Match.
Triple threat.
Dana Brooke, Bayley, Sasha Banks, the winner faces Charlotte.
Oh man, this is gonna be good.
Next.
Oh, it's starting right. Yes, that is how you start off Monday Night Raw. I'm happy with this.